Okay, today I'm going to show you how to make scrambled eggs using three eggs. Just put your pan on, pour your eggs in, give it a few seconds. Do what it needs to. Might have to turn it up a bit. Get rid of that bit, whatever that is. Now that has gone into a bin. Right, now turn it back down again. See how the egg is forming on the bottom. Right, now what you do is you turn it off. Turn the pan off. Now turn the pan off. Turn the pan off, bring all the egg to the middle where it's the hottest, there you go, you have perfect scrambled egg.